good, YouTube? It's your boy King BB. So dope, back with another one. Yes, we back with episode 2 of One Piece. You know, I like the show, so off the first episode, you know, you gotta give an anime at least 3-5 episodes, but you know, I'm pretty sure this anime is gonna be good. But found out Luffy ate a devil fruit, I guess that's what she said. You know, a devil fruit. Now he's gonna find Zoro, break him out of the Navy prison or wherever he's held. He seemed to, at the end of the episode, he was tied up in the blazing heat, getting sunburned. But he built different, so he could take that. So him and Kobe going get Zoro. So we're gonna pick up where that left off. So let's get into it. Into the great swordsman, pirate hunter, Verona Zoro. Guess that name's taboo around there too. It's probably the coolest person in this show, Wise. Thank you. my boy. Why does man look like Crowler? Somebody got to teach those guys a lesson, right? Man, I don't care who son he is. You can get these hands too, my guy. Exactly. Get these hands. Ran and went go tell his daddy. Still. my boy. Ooh. I'm going to tell my dad. Nah. Boy, you too old for that, my guy. Like, you an old grown man, bro. Granted, I don't know how old he is, but he look old enough. My boy, it's not that serious. Somebody's crazy with power. I hope he come and break it. Fly right through that thing. Thank you. Thank you. Go in this eye. You don't gotta be a pirate. Just be yourself. My boy, Kobe. ain't gonna count. That jump was fire. That jump was fire. Hey. So, Monkey D. Luffy can repel bullets too as well. So, very interesting. So, he got Zoro's sword from Captain Morgan's son, who was going to execute him. And now, where we at? So, I'm pretty sure it's about to go down on the next episode. Yeah, but I'm going to keep up this series, though. I like it. Despite me saying that I didn't want to watch it because of too many episodes, I'm glad I'm taking this journey of 1,008 episodes. So, might as well start conjoining episodes, you know, put one, two together, but I'm going to see how I'm going to do it. But, yeah. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button. Let me know how you're feeling. Peace.